Preferred Equine, starting gate is rolling. It's post time for the 10th race, a division of the Kindergarten. Off Stride behind the gate is Miss Andover. Also off stride is A-List Lindy, and also off stride is Waiting Room, three breakers before the start. Here they come. And they're off in Lovely Jan from mid-pack under careful handling, heads out for the lead. I love my Jimmy Shoes from the outside for Tietrich is moving up towards second. Looking to split horses there from in between them is Arena Hanover as they make their way onto the opening turn. And Lady Clarabelle is up close on the inside fourth. Keystone India gapping away, not traveling all that well under Whip Tamp urging. Lady Winona is racing in sixth. And then the Breakers, Waiting Room is a distant seventh. Even further back to Miss Andover, and struggling is A-List Lindy, who's out of it trailing the field. Opening quarter on the board at 28-2, and I love my Jimmy Shoes comfortably takes the lead from Lovely Jan, who's a length and a half back racing in second. Arena Hanover is about two lengths further back third as they head down the back stretch, being tracked by Lady Clarabella as the field tightens up. About two lengths further back fifth is Keystone India, and racing sixth and behind her is Lady Winona. Waiting Room has about caught the field after that early break as the pace slows in the second quarter. Further back racing in eighth is Miss Andover as they reach the half-mile split, 58-4, 30-2 on the back stretch, and a well-rated I Love My Jimmy Shoes in full control as Tietrich kicks out the earplugs there entering the far turn. Perfect pocket trip for Lovely Jan with about 3/8 to go. Arena Hanover on the inside racing in third. Underway is Lady Clarabella. Take her shot first over on the outside, and that forces the hand of Svanstedt and Lovely Jan, who edges from the pocket spot as they trot toward three-quarters. I Love My Jimmy Shoes has gotten every call so far. Lovely Jan up to her wheel on the outside, applying some pressure in second. Three quarters up in 1:29-2, and the field comes to the top of the stretch, and it's Tietrich going to work, and I Love My Jimmy Shoes still out there with a length and a half lead. Arena Hanover looking to rally up the rails, trapped in behind the leader. Lovely Jan is there, and up in the middle of the racetrack is Lady Clarabella charging hard. Lady Clarabella up and after I Love My Jimmy Shoes. It's Lady Clarabella getting up in time to win it. I Love My Jimmy Shoes broke at the line second. Arena Hanover third. Maybe Lady Winona from Lovely Jan fourth. 1:58 2/5.